Hello everyone, in today's video I will show you how to install and configure a mail server with Postfix, Dovecot and Mozilla Thunderbird as a mail client, and we will test the send and reception of mail. So in the first part we will deal with the case where the client and the server are on the same machine. In my case, I'm using my Kali virtual machine. Then in the second part, we will simulate sending or receiving an email between two users, DSE21 and SIM21, using two emails client. Thunderbird SIM21 account under my Kali virtual machine. Thunderbird DSE21 account under my Windows host machine. We will create these users next, don't worry. Now we have successfully installed Postfix service and we have made its general configuration. Okay, now we will create two users. In my case, user 1 called RSI21, then the password, and the second user called SIM21 and give it a password. Now we will make some changes in the main configuration file. I will add my host name, which is izatnoble.com, and my domain also izatnoble.com, and we assign my domain to my origin. Also I will change my destination, then my networks, my network address. I will add my network address and home mailbox is the mail directory.